You're in my office. It's Angie, and I'm doing it. I'm going to be making wigs. A while ago, I passed by a beauty. I was doing something, and I passed by a beauty supply, and they had like the sale. They had like, I guess the hair probably was old. I don't know. And $2 a bag. If I had more money, I would have spent more money. I made my own little thing to put a wig on. I'm going to be making a wig and letting you guys see it. I'm going to make sure I got a white backdrop so you can see it really well. I just made my little contraption here out of a clip and a head. And it's pretty sturdy. So, and I bought a lot of hair. I've used 2 packs on my head already of it. It was just $2 a pack. And look at the original price. $11.99 for this one bag. I paid $2 for this bag. $2. And I bought all of this. If you can see inside this bag here, each one was $2 a pack. So I'm going to be doing a straight wig and a few short wigs. I decided I'm not going to. The other two I put in my hair. And I know you, it's human hair. You can take it out. You can wash it. If it didn't shed much, you can take it out and you can wash it and you can reuse it. But I decided I was just going to make me some wigs. Because I really don't want to wear, a wig is still a head of hair. It's just a hair head. Doesn't mean it's something that saves your hair, saves you from having to do your hair. I love my hair. It's totally gray, and I'm just not ready to be gray. And I'm trying to keep the dyes out so it can get my length back in the front. Because I suffered from alopecia, and I lost some of my front of my hair. It thinned out. So I'm trying to get to grow back. So I figured at night I can come home, and I work from home. So when I'm working from home, I can just take the wig off and be free. And when I'm out at school, I can put it on. Or go to the grocery store, I can put one on. But other than that, when I'm at home, I don't really care. I don't need to wear a wig at home unless I'm doing videos or something. You guys have seen me without that, so it doesn't matter. So I got 3 big packs of these. I'm going to do a short twist and curly twist. Kind of like that, but very short. I'm going to curl the ends. And so that's what I'm going to do it with. Just gonna have a soft net. What I did was make sure, because when you, and it's tight, look how big the holes are. So I made sure I pulled it down so they would be uniform. So when I put the hair in, it'll stretch on my head. I'm gonna make sure I skip a spot, you know, and go up a layer. Because I did that one time, I was just doing, I didn't have this, I had a wig cap, but I made them too close together. And it wouldn't stretch. So, I learned my lesson. You live and you learn. And I guess I should just watch some YouTube videos and I can learn how to do all this stuff, right? So, I don't know. I like just trying things. It's like doing it until I do it right. Yeah, I know my office. It has plants in it. I have gargoyles. Or goblins, or whatever you want to call them, in my office. I still got a lot of stuff to do in here. I want to put up, you know, call it a border, molding. That's why I left that space blank. I want to put up molding. I don't know if I want to get bronze or black. I don't know yet. I don't know. Yeah, it's my little cactus collection. They're dying, but some of them are still alive. Yeah, I got to clean that up. And there's a shelf up here, and it fell, and all my stuff fell down with this. So I'm going to reinforce the shelf with this board and put the shelf back up. But back, I just go off into something else when I'm doing something else, right? Trying to explain my little junkie office. But that's what I'll be doing soon, so look out for that video, Angie's Doing Wigs. So I'm just showing you my haul here. And how much hair I bought. I think it has to be at least over $100 worth of hair. I think I paid maybe it was more than $100. Because just these three bags alone were $33 on regular price. And I have some $23 bags, some $20 bags. So I think if I added it all up, if I can remember, 10, 20. It's about $220 worth of hair that I paid like $50 for. So, did pretty good. So, look for that video, guys. So, I won't be looking like this. You see where I look? I just look awful. I don't care. But, so look out for that video. Angie's doing wigs, and I'm going to have plenty of wigs to just try on and change my hair every day and my style. So that's what I'll be doing. Bye-bye. Subscribe, like, and hit that bell.